Manto is when we like when in those days when something happened where like in for instance in 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verse 14 where we normally quote in most cases where the Bible says that if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves, you know, and pray and forsake their ways. So shall I hear from heaven and answer them, praise the Lord, and heal their land. You see, revelation is progressive. Praise the Lord. Revelation is progressive. That was by then. Praise the Lord. But this time, God is in heaven. Jesus is in heaven. God is now resting. He's not doing anything. Praise the Lord. You may not like it, but I'm telling you the fact. Right now, God is in heaven. He's resting. Praise the Lord. He's resting. He's not doing anything. He's just resting. What is there with us is His presence, the Holy Spirit, that is working among us, through us. Praise the Lord. Read your Bible. We'll find out the fact. Hallelujah. So we are not calling up, running again, crying that God will have time again to hear from heaven and answer us. No! He's here with us. His presence is here with us. The Holy Spirit is here with us. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Are you getting what I'm saying? Praise the Lord. Yeah. So I'm here this morning encouraging ourselves, reminding ourselves once again of who we are in Christ Jesus. Praise the Lord. Of who we are in Christ Jesus. The man shed blood. He was tormented. He went through different kinds of pain that you can imagine. He went all through this just because to let you and me be saved. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The blood of Jesus cover everything. Cover everything. In Him, you are safe more than ever. Hallelujah. You see, when things are happening, this is the time you again rediscover yourself of who you are in Christ Jesus. Praise the Lord. He has done so much. Nothing is left that He has not done. Praise the Lord. There is no stone that was left unturned as far as the matter of creation is concerned. There is no stone. Praise the Lord. And there is no way Jesus Christ is going to do it again. Something else. Everything has been done. Everything has been settled. Praise the Lord. What is remaining is between you and me to find ourselves, to find out what exactly has been done and take possession of it and walk by it in faith. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You see, it's a very sad thing. It's a very sad thing. When things are happening and the men of God also have no solution, it's a very sad thing. And these are the moments you find you become irresponsible. Praise the Lord. Because the responsibility has been given to us. Every Christian, whoever calls upon God, whoever is called by His name, is responsible for whatever action that happens in this world. That's why when we refer to the first verse, where it says, as He is in heaven, so are we in this world. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes. So have this positive mentality. That's what Mama tells me. I say, if you believe right, you will do the right thing. Praise the Lord. If you believe the right message, you will deliver the right messages. Praise the Lord.